spent part of the weekend at Shorecrum Town Center for a book reading and to meet some of you. This was part of an event put on by Lilly Pulitzer to benefit the program called Noah's Children. Noah's Children offers care and support to children and families with life-threatening conditions. A lot of the money raised would go towards supplies for those families during their time in the hospital.
Good turnout.
It was a great turnout because I was a little nervous. You know, it's right after church. A lot of times we got to get our snacks in, but it worked out perfectly. We had so many people join us. A lot of fun. Some even coming all the way from Dinwiddie to head up to the book reading. It was just a joy and especially a privilege to work with Noah's Children. They do a lot, that
they
is
do.
For sure. And if you have any, you know, hotel soaps or maybe gift cards that you're not going to use, reach out to Noah's Children. They would love to take them off your hands and bless another family.
So true.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. And then on Wednesday, I'm headed back to Shorecrum Town Center. I'll be at Southern Marsh and we're going to be raising food for Feed More. So make sure to come out and join me from noon to 1 o'clock, and Santa will be making a surprise.